Timmy is an average kid that no one understands. Mom and Dad and Vicky always giving him commands.
Wands and wings,
floaty crowny things.
Obtuse rubber goose, green rose, guava juice, giant snake, birthday cake, large rice, chocolate shake.
Odd parents, fairly odd parents. You bet you live when you are a kid with fairly odd parents.
Yeah, right.
Good morning, PROVETs. I'm Madie, and welcome back to PROVET TV. Welcome Shadow Clarissa Rios from St. Pius. Her favorite subjects are math, STEM, science, visual arts, dance, choir, and theater. Her athletic interests are cheer and dance. Observed every year on March 28th, National Something on a Stick Day is a food holiday that lets you use your creative talents. Once you get started, the possibilities are endless. Foods that come on a stick are fun and easy to eat. There are no birthdays on campus today, but born on this day are Lady Gaga, Reba McEntire, and Vince Vaughn. The PROVET Cafe will be serving Luby's bacon and cheesesteak, mashed potatoes, fresh broccoli, and a beverage. The weather today will be mostly sunny, with a high of 78 and a low of 56. Well, that's all for PROVET TV, but before I go, I want to leave you with this mysterious fun fact. If you love all things fruits and space, then you'll be excited to know that applesauce was the first food eaten by astronauts in space. Have a happy Easter and have a good break. Bye!
Timmy is an average kid that no one understands. Mom and Dad and Vicky always giving him commands.
Yeah, twerk!
Doom and Boom up in his room.